Guys, today we are going to do some adjustment on Shimano Nexus 4 speed hub. On this hub, these red lines must be in alignment. Firstly, you need to put your shifter in fourth gear, and you have this bolt here. You can move it in both direction, and when you move it, you can see on your red lines what is happening. So I'm gonna unscrew this little and you can see what's happening to the red lines. Now you can see they are straight. By moving a bolt on your shifter, you are moving this cassette joint pulley, that is this left red line, and you are adjusting it by moving a bolt on either side, depending is this red line up or down. And that's the whole story about adjusting Shimano Nexus 4 speed hub. I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe, and see you next time.